welcome back to Kids Art Fun. Today we're going to learn how to make a pair of headphones. We're going to start with a large half circle for the headband. Then we'll outline that line, going in a little closer on the left than the right. Making the right side bigger shows that it is closer to us. These are the small sections that connect the headband to the speakers. Adding a little detail on the headband. Now we can draw the right earpiece. This is a medium-sized circle. We're adding curved lines to show shape. The left earpiece. We actually see the inside of this one, so you can draw a smaller circle in the middle for the speaker. Awesome work! Now it's time to color. Today, we're going to use pink and blue. The bottom and sides of the headband part of the headphones are pink. The outside of the earpieces are also pink. What kind of music do you like to listen to? I love show tunes, songs from musicals, but I also listen to 1960s pop and current folky type music. When in the day do you listen to music? I use my headphones when I'm on a train or a long car ride, when I'm walking to school, and when I'm getting ready in the mornings. If you have any requests of things you might want to learn how to draw, just let us know in the comments. The top of our headband is blue. Speaker cushions are also blue. Our last step is to color in the little speaker. And there we are! Thank you so much for joining us today at Kids Art Fun. Remember to subscribe to our channel and have a great day.